Open. Gabe.
Too strong. Moyeram was fighting for it. Korea now leading in rebounds. Filipinas ang laman noong halftime. Nakatref na naman. Ang Korea, 2-2 para sa Korea over team Filipinas. We'll wrap this up when we come back.
We were just not comfortable with this game. Even Jordan had some problems with the zone. They just zoned us all game long. So they stuck with the zone, they lived and died with the zone. And we couldn't adjust in time. We couldn't adjust in time. I'll take the responsibility because we just did not prepare that long. Again, it's a function of our time together, but I'll take that responsibility. And, I don't think the team is to blame for it. We are just playing a better game today. They got the rhythm with the 3-point shots in the last quarter. Before that, we were playing very decent defense against them. And our strategy was really to stay close to them and sacrifice the single coverage on Ratliff. It was working for 3.5 quarters until the last 5 minutes. But it's a good effort. The guys gave it their all, and I couldn't ask anything more from them.